Hey there, welcome back to those who watched my video on adding devices to Network Configuration Manager. If you haven't checked it out yet, you can find a link to it in the video description. In this video, you will learn how to apply credentials to devices in Network Configuration Manager. Credentials are device-specific details that enable communication between a device and Network Configuration Manager. Once communication is established with credentials, you can backup configurations, upload configurations, and perform other operations. Let's start by talking about how to apply credentials to devices in Network Configuration Manager. There are two ways to apply credentials. You can add a credential profile and associate it with the required devices, or you can add credential details to devices directly. To create a credential profile, go to Settings, Device Management, choose Credential Profile, then click Add. After entering a suitable name and description, select the protocol type and provide details such as login name, password, prompt, enable password, and enable prompt. Then click Save. Once you have created a credential profile, you are ready to associate it with the devices. Go to Inventory, select one or multiple devices, and choose Apply Credentials from the drop-down. In the Common Protocol field, you can see various protocol combinations. Choose the one that works best for you based on your device's requirements. When you choose SSH or Telnet as the protocol, the configuration will be backed up by executing show commands such as show running config and show startup config. When you choose SSH or Telnet along with TFTP or SCP, the configuration will be backed up by transferring configuration files from the device to Network Configuration Manager server through the selected file transfer protocol. Keep in mind that the configuration upload option will only be available for devices using TFTP or SCP. After selecting the protocol, choose the appropriate credential profile. If the device resides outside the private network, enter TFTP or SCP server public IP under Add Credentials. This parameter can be used to provide the public IP of Network Configuration Manager server. After entering the details, click Save. You have successfully applied the credential profile to the selected devices. You can also apply the credential profile to device groups. To do so, go to Inventory, select Groups, drill down to the appropriate group. As an example, I'll select Cisco Router Group. Choose Apply Credentials from the drop-down. Select the protocol type, then choose the appropriate credential profile and click Save. With that, you have successfully applied the credentials to the devices present in the Cisco Router group. Now, let's see how to add credentials to devices directly. Go to Inventory. Select multiple devices and choose Apply Credentials from the drop-down, or click the keychain icon next to a specific device. Select the protocol type. Enter the credential details like login name, password, prompt, enable password, and enable prompt. Then click Save and test. While testing credentials, Valid values are shown in green and invalid values are shown in red. That is all for now. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to learn about product updates and get more feature walkthroughs.